A Walnut Springs ISD student is banned from school property after a threat on October 11th. Walnut Springs ISD administration says it is working with investigators to provide the highest level of security possible for students and staff. Bosque County Sheriff says parents should speak with their children about school safety and advise them that any threat will be handled promptly and effectively.